as it can be seen here, the battery, when I click on the battery status, it says the battery is not available for use, the battery one, which is the keyboard battery. Although the second battery is full on the computer, when I connect this new keyboard, it somehow doesn't make it work. So not only this battery is not accessible, when I take out the plug for the charger, the computer turns off all the way as if there is no battery even on the screen. So just to give you an idea, because of the keyboard, I can't even use the battery of the tablet part, although it's 100% full. Now I will unplug the cable, charging cable, and the whole system will die, which is very dangerous for the computer, like that. You see, I just unplugged and the whole computer goes.